How did they...
No, I'm really not nervous.
You've wanted to do this for how long?
18 years.
You wanted to jump out of a plane for 18 years?
Pretty much.
Okay.
Pretty much once I do this, then I just need to go bungee jumping and cliff jumping.
And so when we have the actual video of the free fall and you're screaming like a six-year-old girl, it's all going to be part of the... Well, I plan to do that.
It's going to be out of joy. You'll see.
We're almost there. How do you feel now?
Pretty good still.
In a few minutes, we'll be outside in free fall. 2.5 miles up, 120 miles an hour straight down. Does that scare you?
Not really.
No, just talking to Aaron.
Oh, all right.
I won't tell him you're scared, I promise.
It's
what? Good luck, man.
Okay.
See you outside.
Yep.
Well, I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
Pretty cool, huh? Would you do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Even with Aaron?
Yeah.
All right, man. Congratulations. You guys, next guy up.
coolest thing in your entire life? We had a hard time finding you in the air. We didn't. We should have asked them what color chute you were in. Do everything right?
Yeah. You only had to tap my arm or whatever.
So, the coolest thing you've ever done. When are you going to do it again?
Whenever I get the money.
Yeah!